Several residents on 61st and Locust witnessed Monday's officer-involved shooting. We paused the video as it's too graphic to show in its entirety, as police fired on the 27-year-old armed with a knife who neighbors have identified as Walter Wallet.
You turn on CNN, that's all they cover. COVID, COVID, pandemic, COVID, COVID, COVID. You know why? They're trying to talk everybody out of voting. People aren't buying it, CNN, you dumb bastards. They're not buying it.